You get to start in the video with my fucking money in the camera.
Nigga, that's my YouTube money. This nigga keep playing with my bread and shit, I mean.
Big brr.
I ain't up. Nigga's not even monetized yet.
I'm just trying to get rich, you can't even blame me for trying, yeah. Every day another dollar made, every day a nigga dying, yeah. Same hoes, come they real, be the same bitches lying, yeah. Hit the mall with the whole gang and we don't care what we buying, yeah.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Savage Mike TV, and I'm here.
Man, I ain't know you expect.
Bro, what the fuck? Right.
Another reaction video.
Hey, bud. Next time, clap with me, okay? I'ma fucking kill you, you stupid ass bitch!
Today, we gonna be reacting to Headshot by Lil TJ.
OG.
Damn, what
you heard? Hey, how you want me to say it?
Lil TJ, OG, Mario Foreign. You feel me? Who you think gonna carry this bitch?
OG or Lil TJ? This nigga 5 years, he rap like he never rapped before.
This nigga rap like he getting ready to rap.
Exactly, so.
This nigga being that bitch. Bow. Like this, the way he rap is like fucking ad libs. Like what the fuck? Yeah. But I ain't gonna, he do got some bangers.
I am what I am with King Von. I love that song.
And obviously everybody fuck with Big Drip.
I don't fuck with that song.
You don't like Big Drip?
It's not hard.
Big Drip?
It's overplayed.
It you go to the party, Big Drip. I fell in love with a lip, bitch.
This nigga walk around with the same beat and just hand it to niggas and tell niggas to hop on it. I realized that now. The same type of, like, the New York is United Kingdom shit. Like, he walk around with the same beat and he just tell niggas to hop on that bitch.
But shit, we ready to get straight into the reaction. You dig what I'm saying? No more talking, bruh. You feel me? Oh, I ain't even tell them who I thought was gonna carry it. I think Polo G gonna carry.
Polo G, I haven't heard something bad from him yet in a while.
Yeah. So should we really hop straight to the
It's the order's gonna be Polo G, Lil TJ, and 5U. I don't know who go first in the song or like the order of it, but like as far as the best part of the song, that's gonna be the order.
Hell yeah. But should we really hop straight into the reaction video?
Yeah!
Lil TJ featuring Polo G and 5U for him. I thought it was.
You don't start the goddamn song, I'm gonna slap the shit out of you, bro.
Alright.
I'm the one trying to make a way when we struggling. I remember rain, sleet, and snow, I was hustling. No fans watching, middle fingers to the government. Locking this Louis pouch, nigga, I ain't tussling. Catfish, he don't really know who he fucking with. I'm sending a message, grab Drake to rebuttal it. How to undertake it at your tombstone shoveling. Hell yeah, hollow's bound to chum.
He said hollow shell, take his tombstone as you shovel. I didn't get it. He was talking.
It was an Undertaker ball.
He was talking.
You know who Undertaker is, though?
This nigga just asked me if I know who. Shut up, bitch! Sorry. But yeah. Like, but I didn't hear what he said.
I'm gonna go back for you. This nigga done missed a bar and shit.
Up fans watching middle fingers to the government. Locking this Louis pouch, nigga, I ain't tussling. Catfish, he don't really know who he fucking with. I'm sending a message, grab Drake to rebuttal it. How to undertake it at your tombstone shoveling. Hell yeah, hollow's bound to chew him like some government. Made it off the field with some niggas I was stuggin' with. We had sent some shots through they crowd while they huddling. I'm the type to leave it in the streets.
Yeah, nigga.
I ain't gonna lie. Like, is this nigga getting better? Or is he always been this good, or this nigga's getting better? Like, what the fuck?
Polo G always spit.
That's what I'm saying. It's like, is he getting better, or he's just always been that good?
This nigga, that's a good cat. That's a good.
That's what I'm saying. Like, I don't know.
I like to say he getting better, but it's like he been like.
That's what I'm saying.
This nigga is like that.
Hell yeah, Hollis down a chum like some government. Made it off the field with some niggas I was stuckin' with. We done sent some shots through they crowd while they huddling. I'm the type to leave it in the streets, I ain't discussing it. Tryna make it flip, I need that Rolls Royce culling. Old bitches trippin' cut off like a backwood. Middle of the churches, that's when me and the gas stood. Killers anonymous, black masses, black hoods. Walk down on them, make sure you clap.
This nigga sound like Lil Durk.
That was my first time hearing that switch up in his voice, and that shit was still hard.
That's, he sound like Lil Durk.
Yeah, that shit, the little auto tune in it, that shit was hard.
Hell yeah. But you already know who going next, though. You heard,
I heard it. I'm going to be prepared. I right, bet.
Wait. I ain't going to lie to y'all. I'm not a big fan of Fabio. That's the only reason we got to prepare for this nigga.
Yeah.
This nigga hop on a lot of banging ass songs and fucked them bitches up. I ain't going to lie to you. I be ready to kill this nigga.
How old is this nigga? Hold on, how old is this nigga? This nigga is 30 years of age, and this is how he rap. I like trying to be funny. It's like, this nigga is a grown ass man. Hey, oh, suck my dick in the shower. what the fuck?
Dang, what the fuck is this? That's why I don't fucking like this nigga, dog. What the fuck is he talking about?
I'm gonna run that bitch back.
Hold on. Is this nigga a freshman, though?
Like, hold on. There's no way in hell. Hell no.
Man. Black mask, black hood. Walk down on him, make sure you clap. I feel like the man of the hour. Dude, gun on me. Gun on the man in the power. He never choked on my face. The man is a coward. I'm looking for him every hour. I remember nights in the tower. I do. Sucking my dick out the shower. Tell her be quiet. She told me, fuck it, even louder. Hey, pay now. All your sneakers speed up.
Yeah!
Geek up. You see the police and they speed up. Yeah, look. They try to catch us and link us. They try to find us, but they don't know to meet us. Control me and know my niggas. She get extra freaky off the liquor. She told us that she got a man.
Yeah!
I have to remember that this is who he is on the rap and shit. So I can't, this is like, this. I can't say it's bad because this is what he does.
It sounded good. That's what I'm saying.
At first he
came on sucking my dick and that shot. He wasn't talking about nothing. But that's why he actually was saying some shit. That shit actually got hard.
It was. I ain't gonna lie.
That's it. Like Fabio, he make party music though.
Yeah.
But shit, I feel like we pausing that bitch a little too much though. I ain't gonna lie.
He wanna work, she a little bad broad. She wanna go mad, fall, fight for him in the fast car.
My man's gonna see that.
That shit was hard.
He's
running that bitch. I'm
telling you. The reason why I fuck a little TJ, cause this nigga around our age.
Yeah.
And this nigga be spitting.
That's it. I don't know, he's like a 19, maybe 20, I think. I don't know.
I think he's like 20. Like 2 years older than us, I think. Shit.
So this song, it wasn't no hook. They was just all freestyling on the beat.
Listen, you gotta give a clap. You can't tell me that bitch wasn't a banger.
No, if the song is hard, it's just the fact that...
Wait. Before you say anything, can I say this?
What?
Because I have a trophy in the trunk. I would love to give it to Fabio Foreign. Congratulations, bro. You fucked up the fucking song, bro. What the fuck? Lil TJ, banger. Polo G, banger. Sucking my dick out the shower. What the fuck is this nigga talking about? You're supposed to be setting example for the fucking youth. No, this nigga fucking 30 years old.
Nah, that's like, I'm be honest, it was hard. It was hard. The overall song you played a bitch through was hard. Just his part is the part that I'm not really looking forward to in the song, if I bump the song ever again. Or when I bump the song again, because I know I am.
I low key wish that nigga part was last.
No, if his part was last, yeah, that's amazing.
I can turn that
bitch off when he's getting hop on that bitch.
Turn that bitch off.
That's what I'm saying. No, like, it wasn't ass, but it's like I'm not here to listen to that.
That's what I'm saying. Like, this nigga rap like we at the lunch table freestyling or something. Like, that's how this nigga rap.
He definitely do.
Like, that's the crowd reaction you get at the fucking lunch table. Sucking my dick out the shower. Damn! No, this ain't real song. We you not talking about nothing. The fuck, yo?
That shit funny, because that is the lunch shit. That shit funny as hell. Nah, but overall, the song, out of 10, I give it an 8. Because I really like Polo G's and Lil TJ part, so they carried that bitch.
I'm a cute Joe. I had to get that bitch a 9.5.
I give it 8.
Without fucking 5-year-old, that bitch a 10. That bitch a 10.
Yeah.
But with 5-year-old on that bitch is a 9.5. Because 5-year-old part, it's like when he first started off, he wasn't talking about nothing. But like at the end, he actually was saying shit. Mm. I'm making jokes with you, but that his shit.
But you realize how like Polo G, he hopped on that bitch, he ran it. 5-year-old hopped on that bitch, the whole beat changed, man.
They had to change
it for the sucking my dick in the shower. And then when he was done, the beat went back to normal and Lil TJ burnt that bitch. Like, why the fuck can't that nigga just hop on the beat?
Yeah,
and
hop on the regular beat. They definitely did add a little bit of the drill shit to
That's what I'm saying. But
I don't know.
I fuck with his music, though. I'll tell you that. I Am What I Am with King R.P. King Von. I love that song. But like,
hell yeah. Shit, we got some more fucking videos to make, you feel what I'm saying? Listen. I got some more videos on the way. You dig what I'm saying? I be real busy. I ain't really got that much time to record.
This nigga don't be doing nothing.
I don't be doing nothing.
No. This nigga took my wallet.
I don't be doing nothing, bro.
This nigga took my
wallet. Oh, you see this, bro?
This nigga took my wallet.
This your wallet?
Yes, bitch.
This your car?
Yes, it's my car.
This your jacket?
I mean, no. I mean, use my discount to buy that. No, Matt use his discount to buy that, bitch. Feel me? Getting toys. Feel me? Dumbass niggas, man. You dumbass niggas, man.
Wait, hold on. I love y'all. Y'all stay blessed. Stay positive. You got something to say? Fuck you! I'm going.
Subscribe to Savage Mike TV.
My nigga.
Right back to the shit that got nigga here. I ain't never gonna quit, nigga. This my year. Thought I was gonna flop. Not this year. I got shit that a lot of real niggas need to hear. I done learned so much over this past year. I done been through so much. I don't even care. Used to eat cold cuts, now 5-star meals. Used to steal from my mother, now I'm humping with the bills. And I'm still in the field. Still get a nigga killed if she ain't my bitch. I don't care how she feel. I'm getting rich. You ain't never gonna.